Hi again, this is Rick with Discovery HJM, and in this video, we're going to be discussing the battery. Here's the battery. Now, lithium batteries are the main type used in e-bikes. They're light, can store a lot of electric power, and have great durability. Some e-bike companies are still using lead acid batteries due to cost, but the advantage offered by the lithium battery will shift the industry entirely away from lead acid batteries soon. HJM e-bikes use the LG 48V14A lithium battery. LG batteries are well known for quality. They're even certified with IPX4 water resistance. The battery pairs with our choice of hub motors so that we can generate more power with less output. So battery consumption is reduced, enhancing battery life. A typical HJM electric bike can cover about 37 miles with a single charge and no pedaling. But the maximum range of a single ride can reach 60 miles if you are using pedal assist mode. The 30 to 60 mile range is sufficient to meet your commuting needs or for the weekend outdoor activities of most people. The battery is removable, so it is convenient for charging and storage, but can also be charged while on the frame. If you prefer, you can take it off of the bike when not in use for easier charging. The battery does come with a key lock, so it will be just fine safety-wise while on the bike. Additionally, there is a USB port on the battery for charging your phone or other electronic devices. And we do cover the battery with a 2-year warranty. If your battery does not seem to be charging normally, taking longer to charge than expected, or you are experiencing substantial reduction in range, please discontinue your use of this e-bike and contact HJM Bike Product Support immediately. Now some notes on battery maintenance. Number one, check the battery occasionally while charging and make sure you unplug it after the battery is fully charged. Number two, keep the battery dry. Though the battery is waterproof, it is suggested to remove the battery when you clean your bike. Number three, make sure you store it in a space that is well ventilated and dry. Number four, when starting, slowly turn the throttle back. Wait for the wheels to begin to rotate, and then continue gradually accelerating. Choose different speeds for different road conditions. The 0-5 pedal assist level will ensure you have a smooth ride regardless of the road condition. And that's all there is to know about the battery of the Discovery HJM e-bike.